Known for his incredible strength and astonishing agility, Tony Atlas was one of the most impressive physical specimens in the world of professional wrestling.
Atlas never looked better.
A former Mr. USA, Atlas was one of the first bodybuilders to ever enter the wrestling industry.
His weightlifting and wrestling really went hand in hand, and Atlas developed extraordinary proportions.
In the mid-1970s, Atlas made a name for himself in the NWA. After Atlas muscled his way through the NWA, it was on to the Worldwide Wrestling Federation.
Tony Atlas making his first appearance here in Madison Square Garden, a sensational-looking young athlete.
It was there that Mr. USA became a nationally known superstar, competing against legends such as Rowdy Roddy Piper, Mr. Wonderful, Big John Studd, and Sergeant Slaughter. Atlas also had memorable matches against Hulk Hogan, even press slamming the Immortal One.
Tony Atlas doing the impossible.
Tony takes pride in the fact that he was never pinned by the Hulkster. The highlight of his career came in 1983. Tony Atlas and his partner Rocky Johnson made history. By defeating the Wild Samoans, Mr. USA and Rocky Johnson became the first superstars of African-American descent to win a tag team championship in the World Wrestling Federation.
Thank all y'all wonderful people. It's about one of the best things ever happened to me in my career.
Tony Atlas is a leader in the world of powerlifting, an icon in the world of bodybuilding, and a legend in the world of professional wrestling. Tonight, we are proud to welcome into the WWE Hall of Fame, Mr. USA, Tony Atlas.